get so excited. मेरी हाई इतनी अजीब, इतनी स्क्वीकी, इतनी हाई पिच तो जाती है. But we are engaged. Blame this all on Taylor Swift for releasing the song Love Story, and I have been listening to it since I was in school. You don't know how nervous I am and how overly excited I am to make this video. इसलिए मैं इसे बहुत my breaths are just I don't know, I feel like crying. I can't stop smiling. So let's begin the actual day. This story actually starts 2 years ago, जब मैंने forever new में ना sale चल रही थी. I love browsing sales, you know that about me. तो I saw this beautiful sequin dress and जैसे मैंने वो देखा, I was like, this is what I'll wear to my proposal if there is ever one. And 2 साल पहले मैंने वो dress खरीद के रख लिया. Can you believe it? I tried it on, it fit perfectly and तब से मैंने लेके रखा था. Now I am 25 and Kumar just turned 26 in January, so you can only imagine कि हमारी families कब से wait कर रही है for us to at least get engaged if not married, and especially my father. Because girls' dad stereotype in the society ki kab karwa rahe ho shaadi, kab se ye log date kar rahe, make it official. When the talk started happening about engagement, tab maine Kumar ko bola. So this is one thing about our relationship ki what we want, we very clearly express it. तो मैंने उसको बोला था कि यार मुझे प्रपोजल तो चाहिए, एंड आई सेंट हिम सम रेफरेंसेस लाइक ऑफ रील्स और पिक्चर्स एंड रिंग रेफरेंसेस आल्सो कि दिस इज व्हाट आई एम लुकिंग एट. कट टू फ्यू वीक्स लेटर मुझे भी उसको रिंग पहनाने का मन कर गया. सो आई थॉट कि आई विल हैव टू नो when it's happening. इसलिए मैंने रिंग तो लेके रख दी, एंड आई ऑल्सो गिव हिम द लास्ट क्लू कि आई वॉन्ट आर बिगिनिंग ऑफ द मैरिज टू हैपन एट अ नेचर प्लेस. लाइक आई लव नेचर अ लॉट एंड बीचेस, एंड दैट वॉज माई क्यू कि द मोमेंट नेचर का कोई ट्रिप होता है, इट्स गोना हैपन. बिकॉज फैमिलीज बहुत सीरियस हो गए थे एंगेजमेंट को लेकर कि नाउ तो वी हैव टू डू इट इन द फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द ईयर. सो आई न्यू इट कि द नेक्स्ट नेचर प्लेस दैट वी मीट is gonna be the time when we propose to each other. We never asked each other to be our boyfriend girlfriend. It happened very naturally, and we knew since then only ki haan isi ke sath shaadi karni hai. So there was again no point of asking each other, will you marry me? It was just like, it's time to get married. वो वाला moment होने वाला था हमारा proposal. और मुझे तैयार होते वक्त इतने butterflies हो रहे थे, इतनी ज्यादा emotions हो रहे थे. वो हंसी तो फंसी का dialogue है ना कि body में sensations होते हैं, थरथराहट, गुदगुदाहट, फटफटाहट, छछराहट. That one. So let's go into flashback to when I was getting ready. I can't tell you how excited I am. Special day hai, sabse special day hai. And generally also, even if I'm going for someone else's function, I don't experiment with new skincare or makeup products on that day, kyunki bahut hi easy hota hai allergic reaction develop karna. So today skin prep mein we have the L'Oreal Paris Glycolic Duo. This has a glycolic bright eye serum and the serum. Of course, I can't stop blushing, so wo to hai, but I wanted to glow more. So I'm going to use the glycolic bright eye serum because my eyes are no thoda puffy here, and these dark circles now need to go. 2 hafte to ho gaye since I've been using this, and I can see a visible, a clear difference in how much my dark circles have reduced. This wand, this metal applicator wand is so cooling. Bas with a ring finger we'll massage it for 1 minute, that'll be enough. Raat ko when I'm scrolling reels or just watching Modern Family, usse ya kabhi kabhi travel se bhi na, my eyes tend to get puffy like this area. But this serum works like magic for that. I use it twice in a day, morning mein and then before sleeping. Okay, on to the serum now. And this one really helps me with the uneven skin tone because the ingredient glycolic acid works very very well for uneven skin tone, and also works on patches, which is great. Like on my upper lip area and thoda idhar na, I love using it there, which is why I don't develop insecurities, because the moment I see there's something that I can work on, I just work on fixing it. What's there to feel insecure about? Acha, any dark spots also na karega hi uspe kaam. You know, both the products go so well together because they both are giving you an even skin tone na. The eye area and the rest of the face, they usually are a total different color, just like pandas, we humans have that. Notice karna kabhi bhi sabka hota hai. It's become like my go-to skincare regime. I love this glow. Abhi to there are a lot of exciting offers running also on the L'Oreal Paris range, so this is the best time to check it out. Link is in the description. Let's go do our makeup. I can't believe I'm here in my pajamas getting ready for this. माय गॉड, माय मेकअप बेटर टर्न आउट टू बी वाटरप्रूफ बिकॉज आई डोंट नो यहाँ से कब गंगा जमुना बहने लगेगी. दिस इज द लुक विदाउट द लिप येट. आई जस्ट लाइन देम. ग्लॉस है कुछ लगाना बाकी, बट कैट इज सिंपल एंड जस्ट मी. एक्साइटमेंट में खाना नहीं भूलना है, सो माय सुशी इज हियर. ए हाँ, मुझे लगा वसाबी बाहर गिर गया. मैंने इसलिए लिपस्टिक लिप ग्लॉस नहीं लगाया. इट्स लाइक फर्स्ट ईटिंग. यम. इट्स ट्रफल एडमामे सुशी, माय फेवरेट. यम. हेयर इज डन एंड दिस इज द ड्रेस. द मोमेंट आई सॉ दिस आई वाज लाइक आई वांट टू बी इन दिस बिकॉज़ इट्स सो स्पार्कली, इट्स हैप्पी, इट्स जस्ट सो क्यूट. इयररिंग्स. Help me decide which ones to wear. We have three options. This is one, white statement. Option two. ये भी अच्छी लग रही है, but I think this is looking better now. ज़्यादा हो गया क्या? And my favorite, option number three. छोटू सी, तो शायद दिखेगी भी नहीं. But this is my aesthetic, yaar. I so wish कि we were live right now and you would tell me. Which one you're liking? I think मैं ये छोटू सी पहनूंगी. I like dainty things. Thank God आज eyeliner perfect too. That's like God's sign of go girl like. Bracelet के लिए also something minimal. I have this diamond one which has skated on it. But मैं कैसे खुद से पहनूंगी इसको? Like I didn't put two and two together like that. Done. Now only lipstick, nails, and then we go. Hug me, I need a hug. Then I headed to the location. The photographer had selected this location because they knew this one spot where the beach is very clean and there aren't many people. And the setup was just so cute. Like, जैसे-जैसे sun down जा रहा था, वो और सुंदर लगते जा रहा था. Then Kumar waiting at that one spot, me walking towards him, it just felt so comfortable and so happy. मुझे लगा था कि I would be the confident one who's gonna pull it together. इससे ज़्यादा emotional हो रही थी. So Kumar was like, you forget that there are any cameras around. Just look at me and walk towards me. And that is when that is the clip that you saw when I was walking down. That first hug. I didn't want to let go. And then the moment he went down on one knee, मैं अपने आप ही ऐसे नीचे हो गया. I was melting literally practically with him going down. And we didn't talk at that time. It was just wide, big smiles on both of our faces. He pulled out the ring, put it on first. This is the ring. इस ring से ना अलग glow आ जाता है. No amount of makeup can just make you feel so happy and flushed. Like it felt like I was dreaming, I was floating, मेरे को ऐसा लग रहा था. And I snapped back to my senses when I pulled out my ring and I was so excited to put it on him. After that, I just wanted to say something to him. कुछ भी prepare नहीं किया था, मैंने सोचा भी नहीं था कि I wanted to do I want to give a speech or not, but I felt like saying something to him. To be honest, एकदम clearly तो मुझे word to word याद नहीं है मैंने क्या बोला, but it was all about how from 15 to 25 it's a very volatile stage, पता है? Because 15 में बिल्कुल कोई responsibility होती नहीं है, बस school में जितना homework दिया होता है उतना खत्म करके board exam देके निकले होते हैं. And at 25 you are wanting to take financial responsibilities, parents का ध्यान रखना है, and वो पूरा transition बिल्कुल easy नहीं होता. जब तक सेम स्कूल में सेम कॉलेज में है, इट्स इजी ना, यू गोना मीट एवरी डे. व्हाट अबाउट व्हेन यू आर टेकिंग डिफरेंट करियर्स एंड इफ यू इन डिफरेंट सिटीज? तो जब ये पूरा टाइम हमने साथ निकाल लिया, आई कांट वेट टू स्पेंड द नेक्स्ट जर्नी ऑफ ग्रोइंग अप मोर एंड मोर टुगेदर. सो दैट्स ऑल. ही हैड प्रिपेयर्ड समथिंग. आई वुड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट कुमार टू डू दैट बिकॉज ही इज हिज क्या बोलते हैं वो लव लैंग्वेज उसकी काफ़ी अलग है. हिज लव लैंग्वेज इज मोर लाइक एक्ट्स ऑफ सर्विस एंड क्वालिटी टाइम. इट्स नॉट गिव लाइक इट्स नॉट दिस लवी टवी स्टफ. लाइक ही इज नॉट वेरी गुड विद वर्ड्स. तो जब वो अपना प्रिपेयर्ड स्पीच बोल रहा था मेरे को, तो एकदम ऐसे बहुत ही ज़्यादा आई वॉज ऑन द ब्रिंक ऑफ क्राइंग. But then I didn't. And after that, I love the beach, I love the water. So even though sun to pura set ho gaya tha, we ran into the water and we were just like wo kabaddi khel rahe the waves ke saath, and then we just ended up dancing in the light with the shadows. It was the most magical moment ever. Yeah, that's how the proposal went. I'm so happy and excited. Of course, we will have a traditional engagement also, because we want to, and our parents want to, our families want to. But now, I'm going to see you again very quickly when Kumar is here with me, and whatever questions you asked us on Instagram, we are going to answer them together. Hi, we have Kumar here. I had put up a sticker, hashtag AskHailey, and you left so many questions for us. So let's begin them. Actually, first question के लिए मुझे देखने की भी ज़रूरत नहीं है. The most asked question was, when is the marriage? शादी कब है शादी?
We are planning to have a wedding during winters actually. So I think anytime between December to February, that will be the ideal time.
One very fun question was, do you call each other fiance? What is the other word of fiance? Yeah, or you still refer to each other as boyfriend?
I do tell her only Hailey only. Very honest, actually, if I say fiance and all, it feels a little weird. So, as of now, it feels weird. I don't know about be aage jaake weird lagega ki nahi, but abhi ke liye to we call each other by name only.
Each other to we call by name only, and we don't have to introduce ek dusre ko to our family or our friends, because everyone just knows us by our name. Jaise main Kumar ke birthday ke liye phone karti hu uske friends ko, to I'm just like Hailey bol rahi hu. I don't want to be like I'm Hailey, Kumar's fiance or Kumar's girlfriend. Like we just our circle knows each other.
I think formal wala behavior to kuch nahi
hai. Yeah. By the way, he got a clean shit. Right? After it, इतने सालों बाद ही जान दे, तो थोड़ा मेरे को मजा आ रहा है ये करने में. It's gonna be smooth only for a few days. Are you like a lovey-dovey couple or do you irritate each other? I think I want to answer this. He irritates me a lot. It's like a Tom and Jerry thing. Literally वो बोलते हैं ना कि father figure जैसा similarities होती है आपके partner में, तो same जैसे मैं और पापा. इतना प्यार हमारा दिखाने का तरीका होता है, झगड़ा सेम है ये. ही इरिटेट्स मी सो मच. लाइक उसको पता है मेरे वीक पॉइंट्स, और वो उसी पे मजाक करके मेरे को ट्रिगर करके टारगेट करेगा.
या आई थिंक दैट्स द ट्रुथ. सो आफ्टर इरिटेटिंग थोड़ा सा रोमांटिक बन जाने का, सो क्या है, इट्स बेटर
टू बैलेंस. देन वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन, सिंस हाउ मेनी इयर्स वर यू ऑल डेटिंग?
I think we don't even know the answer to this question. A lot of people have asked us this question, but to be very honest, actually we haven't had a count of anything. Like
same.
2 years, months, kuch bhi nahi laga. We met after 10th, okay, after SSE.
Yeah.
And I think after that we became friends, and then we became best friends, and then we became girlfriend, and now I think fiance.
So, हम दोनों को ना भारी वर्ड से थोड़ा अजीब लगता है. किसी ने ना क्वेश्चन में बोला था कि भी उनकी वजह से वी आर मेकिंग दिस वीडियो. दे सजेस्टेड कि वी रियली वांट अ स्टोरी टाइम विथ यू, मतलब हम जैसे करते वैसे, एंड द क्यू एंड ए विद जीजू. एंड वो मैं ना रहता हूँ जीजू, आई वाज लाइक नो डोंट कॉल अस ऑल दिस, जस्ट कॉल अस बाय आवर नेम. वो हैवी वर्ड से ना बहुत अजीब लगता है.
या बिकॉज एक्चुअली वी हैड informal relation only right from start. So even in the families, relations are like that.
Yeah.
Everyone in the family, they are like completely cool and casual about it. So
how did the proposal go? They know my side of the story. It's your turn now.
Proposal? See, but what do you want to say about that? Proposal went and good.
See, difference between a girl and a boy. You asked me that question. I gave you a 10-minute long answer in the story time, जो cut होके probably 6-7 minute का होगा. And his answer was, it was good.
But luckily, even the team was good. Snap Studio was
Big shout out to Snap Studio and Sunil and his team, because the way they captured it, all our raw emotions were in the pictures and videos.
So basically, the help of a good team, things were pretty smooth.
There are a lot of marriage related questions also, but wo are late for later. You know, right now we'll go on a little bit of a lighter discussion. How are things going so far about your engagement?
Things are going very, very nice and very, very smoothly actually. We are going pretty much in advance actually about all the things. When it comes to function, dates, catering, decorations, family meetings, management, the relatives and all, everything is going very smoothly. But that was the, like, you know, the best part about it, because the relations were very, very, very casual and informal. So we don't have to worry about the proceedings at all.
Yeah. Big shout out to Kumar's dad actually, because he is such a good negotiator and a good binder of everything. Ki unke bina to it would have not been this easy at all. Like
basically wo banja ke family wale
hain. Yeah, he's Agarwal. For all my new subscribers, for all the new family members, this is Kumar Agarwal. I did not introduce you till this point, but yeah, we've been together for all these years and he's a Marwadi, I'm a Gujarati. It's gonna be a very, very fun Gujju Marwadi wedding. Have you decided your wedding outfits? Of course not, because wedding ki to date hi nahi abhi tak, so outfits to
dur ki baat. Sure, my wedding outfits are decided by her only.
And your so sister, I love his sister's choice. She's dressed him all these years. So ring details and budget. Not really comfortable to share, because ये जो proposal rings हैं, हम दोनों का taste ना बहुत ज़्यादा minimal है. We don't like bulky and chunky rings. So these proposal rings we bought on our own for each other, and the engagement rings are going to be a gift from each other's family. But even those are really pretty, because yeah, we were both choosing.
As we told, it's a mixture of, like, what do you say, tradition and modern both. So when it comes to ring ceremony, that is the engagement. It is done properly as per the ritual.
Have you decided on a couple hashtag? Yes, 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 we have.
But that is going to be a suspense.
नहीं मैंने बता दिया. आज ही डाला स्टोरी पे.
अरे बाप रे बाप. बता दो भाई.
Yeah, so we had two strong contenders. One was Kumar ki paheli, which means Kumar ki puzzle, which is now solved, and paheli mein heli aata hai. And the second one that I found was Helika Rajkumar, because he is my Rajkumar. And इसमें पूरा कुमार भी आ जाता है. सो वन हैक ऑफ हाउ आई एक्चुअली डिड दैट वॉज, बहुत टाइम मैंने डाला, ऑर्गेनिकली कुछ आ नहीं रहा था. सो आई वेंट टू चैट जीपीटी एंड आई टोल्ड देम टू मेक अ वेडिंग हैशटैग फॉर हेली एंड कुमार, बट इट वॉज जस्ट गिविंग हेली वेड्स कुमार, कुमार लव्स हेली, समथिंग लाइक दैट. इट वॉज नॉट एबल टू मिक्स इट प्रॉपरली. तो मैंने प्रॉम्प्ट डाला, गिव मी वर्ड्स ऑफ हिंदी विच हैव कुमार इन इट एंड गिव मी वर्ड्स ऑफ हिंदी विच हैव द वर्ड हेली इन इट. तो हेली में इसने ज्यादा दिया नहीं, बट कुमार में दे गिव मी 10 गुड ऑप्शंस. सो राजकुमार एक वर्ड दिया था चैट जीपीटी ने कि इट्स अ हिंदी वर्ड विच हैज कुमार, एंड आई वॉज लाइक परफेक्ट, हेली का राजकुमार, दैट्स हाउ वी गोना मेक इट. सो इफ यू हैव अ वेडिंग कमिंग अप इन द फैमिली, यू कैन यूज AI फॉर दैट एंड यू विल गेट गुड ऑप्शंस. जब ऐसा माइंड ब्लॉक हो जाता है ना, दिस इज अ गुड वे टू ट्राई इट आउट. Yeah, I think almost done. Only one question is left. How are you feeling after the proposal and once all these things have started? You go first, I guess.
Yeah. To be very honest, I thought I'm going to feel a lot different after that. But I think for a couple of hours, it felt different. But after that, it was pretty normal. So it depends on, you know, your relationship as well. If it is informal, it's a good thing. तो एक दो घंटे के लिए थोड़ा लगेगा आपको कि भाई ये क्या हो रहा है, ऐसा करके, एंड यू नो यू गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ मैसेजेस फ्रॉम फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स, फैमिली, बिल्डिंग वाले, यू नो योर कम्युनिटी पीपल, एवरीवन. बट देन आफ्टर अ पॉइंट यू लाइक इट, ठीक है, इट्स अ गुड थिंग एंड पीपल आर गिविंग यू ब्लेसिंग्स, गिव गुड विशेस, सो इट्स अ गुड थिंग. सो एज ऑफ नाउ इफ आई से इट वॉज अ पॉजिटिव जर्नी टिल नाउ. सो या
And it'll always be. I'm manifesting that. I know it will be. Same ditto what he said. Yeah. First, I thought ki mujhe bilkul different nahi lagega. But I actually did feel different for the first 1-2 hours. Especially when everyone was wishing, I was like, are things gonna change? But then after that phase got over and we started doing the normal things the way we do, जैसे हम बात करते हैं वैसे, it felt very normal कि हमारे बीच तो कुछ change होने वाला है नहीं. We know हम दोनों की families कैसे हैं, so it's gonna be all fine. वो jitters जो set होने वाले थे ना, वो पूरा phase हमारे निकल गया. That is why I was so happy कि the proposal happened, because यही feeling अगर 100 लोगों के सामने engagement में आती तो वो cope up करना और difficult होता. Proposal के बाद तो we were alone, we went for a cute little dinner date, तो हमको बहुत time मिला to process that, okay, we're ready to commit to each other like that, and it is just a really good feeling to finally have the ring upgrade. Now I can't give Kumar bahanas ki, you know, give me the wife upgrade and then I'll do this.
Yeah, but I hope that I get the things done later on as well.
I have done only after
the upgrade.
Yeah.
So called upgrade.
It is a very important upgrade. Okay. But yeah, this is us and we're ready to pick again all the preparations. If you have any more questions for us, leave them down below, and we'll get Kumar again on the channel really soon. If you want us to do any challenges, then that'll also be a lot of fun. तो वो भी बता देना. इस साल बर्थडे में कहाँ लेके जा रहे हो? वो भी से plan करना शुरू कर दो. दो ही महीने बाकी.
I think we'll ask our family. Or I think June में आएंगे. Around 20-26 June.
Yeah, and we always go to Goa, but Goa is a little risky on my birthday because if monsoon is still going on, then everything will be shut only. Last year we got lucky.
It's not risky. Basically, you have less places to explore during monsoons, so it's preferable to go in winters. But let's see.
Yeah, so you have
suggestions. Before Goa, you have your engagement on 18th.
Yeah, we're getting engaged on 18th of April. I don't know when this video will go live. Hopefully before the engagement, but uska bhi vlog taiyari ka, and on the day you're going to see everything. So get excited, because I am very excited to watch all these videos again and again for life and to share them with you. But if you enjoyed watching this video, then do give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.